What up, everyone? It's Parabomb again. So, I finally got a red room after looking for one for about 2 or 3 weeks. I've got over 13,000 stones, so we're gonna burn through some of those right now. I'm trying to level this up. I've only got one chance at 35%. Hopefully it'll go. And of course it fails. So I'm back to searching for red runes again. Yay. But we're gonna blow through some here. Because we're gonna try and level up some passives. I've got a bunch of gifts just sitting around here. There's a lethal feeder. You got a lethal and a rogue. Who knows what this guy will have? We got a mender and a lethal. And another lethal. All right. Trying to level this one up first. All right, it's only gonna be 25%. So it's not bad. I'm never gonna use that Krog, so I might as well use that now. Maybe we can get a little R boost too. Nope, no R boost. Sucks that the R boost chance percentage doesn't stack. It'd be very helpful. Alright, well, I guess we got 4 here. 80% chance. Hopefully it does not fail. Let's go. Good. But I still failed the R boost, unfortunately. That's pretty good. Alright, let's see what this guy's is. Oh, it's a stupid priest. It's scrapped. This guy's a rogue. All That'd be 90%. Might do that, but I'm gonna go up here and check this guy. And this one, it's already a Rogue 7. Yeah, that'd be only a 38% chance. We're not gonna bother with that one then. Alright, 90% chance this should level up. There we go. Yeah. Well, that guy's all set and ready for Troop Wars. I'm gonna do one more. Over this guy one more time. All right. See how much PR we gain after those passive level ups. Yeah, 4,400. Not bad. All right, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the video. Have a good one.